With News 5 tonight, former Singapore Civil Defence Force Chief Peter Lim has been sentenced to 6 months jail. He was convicted last month on one charge of corruption. Seven other corruption charges were taken into consideration during sentencing.
Peter Lim was the highest ranking officer in the SCDF and, according to District Judge Hamida Ibrahim, expected to lead by example. But he engaged in corrupt behaviour. This brought embarrassment to the public service, a loss of reputation of the SCDF, and caused a vast amount of public disquiet. So she decided that a deterrent sentence was needed. She said that a fine in this case would not be appropriate, as it would trivialize the severity of corruption committed by a high-ranking public official. 2 weeks ago, the court found Lim guilty of corruptly obtaining a sexual favour from Madam Pang Chow Mui, a general manager at Nimrod Engineering, in May 2010. In return, he tipped her off about SCDF's need for walk-through radiation portal monitors before the tender was made public in April 2011. In delivering the sentence, the judge agreed with several aggravating factors set out by the prosecution. Among those, that Lim's actions which led to the oral sex were premeditated, that his actions had undermined the integrity of the government procurement process, and that Lim had abused his position as well as confidential information entrusted to him. Still, the judge noted that Lim had made contributions both to the SCDF and wider society and had cooperated substantially with the authorities during the investigations. The six-month sentence was stiffer than the prosecution's request for a five-month jail term.
The decision that came out from the court obviously appears, in our view, to be on the excessive side. So certainly it is disappointing.
During the 20 minutes the district judge addressed the court, Lim sat hunched in the dock, rubbing his temples and sighing heavily. His lawyers told reporters that they've already filed a notice of appeal against the sentence.